This is Ray Walton reporting for Anglers Mail TV. Today we're on the Hampshire Avon at Shallows Farm at Bremer in Hampshire. It's controlled by Ringwood and District Angling Association. Brilliant stretch of water. You've got the main river and the side stream. Let's go and have a look around. This is Bremer Mill, but you're not allowed to fish this bit. Fishing is below the road bridges. This is the backstream below the mill. This is an absolutely beautiful stretch of the Hampshire Avon. It's a really natural place, this. Species include chub, roach, bream, barbel, pike, eels, dace, perch, gudgeon, salmon and trout. The salmon and trout fishing is in proper seasons only. It's members only. This is the main river below the bridge. It's a good swim. It's suitable for pleasure and specialist anglers. There's some lovely gravel runs and deeper areas. Lots of shallows. Fishing times are 7 a.m. to 1 hour after sunset. You can buy an extra night permit as well, which allows you to fish a bit later into dark. Thank you. good barbel and chub and roach and dace in this stretch. Roving around is a good bet, as the fish can be spotted and located on the shallow areas. Not always an easy water, so fish location is paramount. Can be weedy in summer in some places. Trotting with bread bait for the chub is a brilliant method, and maggot feeder for the good sized roach as well. It's a nice dace. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mall magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmall.co.uk. This is Ray Walton signing off for Angler's Mall TV from Shallows Farm on the Hampshire Avon at Bremer in Hampshire.